that you are not afraid to quote unquote behave in some way that some uber authority is telling us. You simply find your way, and it's very human, and it's predicated on your own likes, dislikes, and upbringing, and on you go.
Well, I mean, it seems like it's so easy to spot people when they're being phony about something, you know, like they're just kind of going along with something. I don't know. And I always think that's so easy. It's so, you could be called out for it so easily that I just don't. I don't know. I also remember myself being young and being around people and just thinking, gosh, what's the right thing to say here? What can I say that would make them like me?
Yeah.
And I just cringe when I think of that. And I don't know. It's funny. I've seemed to made a career out of being myself, which, you know, for somebody who grows up like with such self-loathing, the idea of making a career out of being completely yourself and not losing touch with yourself, you know, like reining yourself back in when you feel like you're not being yourself, is a miracle to me.
Fair enough. And as a reader of your work, I hope you stay true to that. I assume you totally will.